We will never stop.
The occupation has got to go.